What's up, everyone? Welcome to a brand new movie review. Today I'm discussing Bleecker Street's remake, Papillon. Papillon is the story of two unlikely men, one a criminal, one just a normal man, who end up in this horrible prison on an island, who have to bond together and band together to survive on here. Now, of course, this is the remake of Steve McQueen's version that was back in 1973 with Dustin Hoffman playing Vega, who now Vega is portrayed by Rami Malek, a very underrated actor who I think will win Best Actor this year for Bohemian Rhapsody. And then, of course, Charlie Hunnam is taking on the role of Papillon, who was originally played by Steve McQueen. Now, this is also based on a true story. Never read the book, don't know how true the story is, but I have to say, I've seen the original. I think the original's a pretty solid film, but this film is just a bar under it, but it's really good. And I really much enjoyed this film. I think this is a nice retelling, a nice remake to say the least. And I think this is a story that could have benefited from a remake. Don't get me wrong, I don't think this is a masterpiece. I don't think this is a perfect film. But there are some great elements to this film. And I find this film to probably be one of the most underrated films I've seen so far this year. A lot of that goes to not just the direction, who the director does such a great job capturing the visceral, capturing the brutal aspects of being on this prison, being this guy who has to protect Vega from all these horrible men in the prison, and just all these horrible prison guards, all these different rules, and just all these great elements. It keeps you into that aspect where I think the director in this film captured something that the original didn't capture. The original captured more of an element of how long can men's bodies survive all these horrible things, but this film captures the heart and hope that these men are trying to encapture themselves as surviving on this prison. Hope and despair is a big theme of this whole entire film, which throughout the whole entire film, it keeps that same theme and keeps it very strong tightly. Actors do a fantastic job in here. Rami Malek is superb in here. If you haven't seen him yet in anything, this guy is very underrated and fantastic. But I think Charlie Hunnam is also very underrated. I think ever since Lost City of Z, I think last year or the year before, he was fantastic in. And this film, he does a fantastic job as well. This guy brings the charm, the charisma that he had in Sons of Anarchy and King Arthur, adds it into a different mix of acting where he's just so serious, so drama, but he brings that same charm and likability so you care and like his character. Even though the script didn't focus too much on his character in the beginning, which couldn't got me more emotionally developed, but Charlie Hunnam does such a good job embarking that I still found myself caring for him and Rami Malek's character. Again, I kind of mentioned my one con in this film. I felt like this film was missing 20 to 15 minutes in the beginning of this movie where I could have totally found myself more emotionally and captured into these characters' stories. And I think that's the one part of this film that was really missing out for me, because this film has such a nice brisk pace. It's way faster paced than I expected. Some slow moments in there that are needed, but I felt like the beginning was so jarring in just getting us straight to the plot of the story that I felt like that 20 to 15 minutes would have very much helped. I have to be honest, some of the dialogue in here was a little bit too cheesy for me, and I think that you could have plucked some scenes out and the film would have still been the same. Some fantastic performances, some awesome directing, and some great cinematography, and a wonderful story that captures a great theme throughout it. I have to say, I really much enjoyed this movie. I think Papillon is going to be one of the most underrated films of this year, and I have to say, if you can find a theater near you that's playing it this weekend, make sure to check it out. With all that said, I'm going to give Papillon a B+. Besides my cons, I really enjoyed this film, and I hope you guys get a chance to check it out. Tell me, guys, have you seen this film yet? Have you seen any of the trailers for it? Have you seen the original? Let's talk about it down below. And also tell me, who do you like more, Charlie Hunnam or Rami Malek? For me, I kind of like Rami Malek a little bit more, but maybe I just need to check out Sons of Anarchy. But of course, also, if you guys are new here, right down there, you guys can get also into Sandwich on Films, which is the website that carries advanced movie screens. You can also check out some movie news and also some movie reviews over there. But of course, until next time, stay classy and have a great rest of your day.